I'm fine with that. Nah. Stupid eyes is, like, the thing that I find funniest about this. No. And no. Might as well change color to, I don't know. Have my eyes closed and this. Oh. There we go, body color. That should be around the middle, and this. I've made my choice. Anyway, back to Sonic Forces. Stage 10.
Hail Sonic. Well, I mean this world, Sonic. And Eggman's monster got it. But you're here now. If we defeat Eggman, this war will be over. And if we can figure out the secret to his power, maybe we can get you home. Hey, the sensor is picking up Eggman. Let's hurry.
We've
got to find Eggman quick. Let's see. The reading I picked up was through this way. The area is still relatively undamaged. The enemy is here somewhere. You better be on your guard, Sonic.
Ah, I missed one already. Aha! Whoops. There we go. Blurred. Carefully. Awesome. Or whatever. No! All right, there we go. There we go, directional buttons. That's much easier.
Dang it. This is Green Hill, right? Something is wrong.
Yeah, I do remember that from stage one. Ah. Got it. Ring number three. I feel like I made a mistake somewhere. Yep, there it is.
Eggman's signal is close. Be careful, Sonic.
Ah, dang. Jump didn't go off. Dang it again. Didn't go off again. At this point, it'd probably be less time consuming to restart the stage. But then I'd lose all these ones that I've already collected, and there's no guarantee I'd get it anyway. Worth a shot. There we go. No. There we go.
Signal is close. Be careful, Sonic.
Well, that didn't work at all. Already finished this. I don't care about anything. I don't even have online. I don't know how they're getting these things. What do I get for these? Supersonic Rescue Trophy. Alright. His first participant on Avatar stage. Wasn't aware that was a mission. Nor was I aware that was a mission. Ooh, monocle. Style hog? Where was that next thing? It wasn't up here. Stage 11, there we go.
And with that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
It doesn't matter now, with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle. Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the Hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern.
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades. I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance would be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power.
What? You! I don't have time for this.
Well then. Alright, better be on this side.
It would be a challenge to crush you here, anyway. I'll round up the entire resistance, sooner or later. Just you wait.
Easy enough.
acting like you've got a chance to win. It's adorable. Almost makes me feel bad that we're never going to do this little dance again. In just 3 short days, my plan will eliminate the bothersome lot of you.
Wait, 3 days? And what plan?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. You know what they say, the anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself. Maybe not in this case, though.
Ugh, fine. I am missing a couple on here, though.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Ow. Okay, nothing down there. Oh, so that's the trick. You have to beat it in one life.
Eggman's army has broken through! They're in the city! We need to get these people out of here!
Who can we send? Sonic and Silver need time to heal. We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, rookie, I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and save those civilians.
Anything in this direction? No? Okay. Fine, can't go back for that one.
How am I gonna top that?
Burst!
escape route, so there's a safe way out. Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going.
Oh, dang it, I missed it. Oop, dang.
We've broken through enemy lines. The rest... The rescue is underway.
We secured an escape.
We've broken through enemy lines. The rescue is underway.
We secured an escape route, so there's a...
We've broken through enemy lines. The rescue is under... We've broken through enemy lines. The rescue is underway.
We se-
Broken through enemy lines. The rescue is underway.
We secured an escape.
We've broken through enemy lines. The rescue is underway.
We secured an escape route.
Got it.
There's a safe way out.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going.
No! Alright, this way, and... Ah, dang it! Dang it! One, two, got it. Only missed one ring so far. Probably missed one right there by taking the lope out.
Update from HQ. The enemy's on the run.
Mission complete. Well done, everyone.
I highly doubt that this had anything to do with it. Three enemies in a row? Two middles. Can't retry.
That was impressive, but we still have a lot to do.
Great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
Nice moves, but if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
Casino Forest? Increased grinding speed, increased sliding distance. Eh. Way past cool. Ah, hey, actual shoes. Ah, there's one. No. Where'd my suit go? I refuse to be seen wearing those Mickey Mouse pants and nothing else. Global allies.
Espio here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked ones here. The monster that took down Sonic. Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
Good way to test out new weapons, at least.
They won't mind if we borrow this for a while. Hurry it up, Rookie! Get out of there as soon as everyone's aboard! Step on it!
Way to be a clown. Alright, should probably check out those missions now. L1. Slide in a Sonic stage, stomp in a Sonic stage. Use asteroid, use lightning. Clear stuff. Okay, so there are still medals to get. I'll deal with that when I have more stuff. Where's that stage? Ah, there it is.
I can't believe it! Sonic's alive! I think I used up all my wishes for the rest of my life, but it's worth it! Come on, we have to go find him and tell him about Eggman's plan. Whatever his plan is. Eggman said something about Sonic being in Mystic Jungle.
Ah, great. Casino stage.
According to what I overheard, Sonic Sonic should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on you.
What are you talking about? It's always time for a slot machine. These things pay out more often than they don't pay out. Aha! Missed one already. Oop. All right, then. Oh, hey, got one. All right. Larg. Fine, whatever.
I think he is somewhere near here. I doubt Sonic would sit still for long.
Fine.
The enemy spectre
first one and last
one
I have yet to find.
I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it. No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? To team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us.
Double.
Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. So just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
All right, missed the first one already.
It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Larg.
Picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory, the one where Sonic fought Infinite.
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings, two of them. Definitely not robots.
Hey, Rookie, go to the lab and check it out.
Oh, right. There we go.
Two live readings near the lab up ahead.
They aren't robots. What are they?
If they're enemies, taking them both on might be a big ask for the rookie.
Awesome. First one get. Oop, 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 fine. Yeah.
Sure went to a lot of trouble to make this lab hard to find.
They must be doing experiments they don't want people to know about.
Guess I chose the wrong one. One of them had a ring. Ooh, new weapon get.
Have we met before? Sonic!
Tails!
I was so worried. I thought you were...
You worry too much. Look, I'm perfectly fine. It's been generations since I've seen you. You okay?
Good news is you're safe. The bad news is Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh? Well, a lot can happen in that time.
Well then. cube. Creates a platform in midair. Lightning whiff on. Oop, wrong one. This one's easy, at least.
SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic. Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a satellite!
Interesting. I don't know what's up with that. Double jump's not that great. Couldn't have been better.
Let's head in while SBO keeps the mist.
Need a shuttle to get to Sonic in time.
I'll look quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
Up and get. And do-do-do. Cube weapon. Nope, not that one. Secret one. Ow. This is probably an effect of the weapon. and not one I appreciate. I do not need some burst of momentum. New weapon get, Sonic Blaster. Ah, there it is.
Eggman said when the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out.
Well, I don't like the sound of that. Normally I just laugh at an Eggman plan. He's already conquered most of the world, so what's this plan of his?
Hey, I hate to butt in on your important meeting, but we're under attack! Shadow is tearing through our troops! We need reinforcements!
Shadow? The last time I saw him, he was fighting for Eggman!
That doesn't make sense. Why would Shadow help the enemy?
Perhaps he's being controlled by that strange power.
Whatever it is, I'll figure it out.
Alright, just need a stomp and a slide to get two missions out of the way. Done.
What the heck? A whole army of dead bank robots?
Oh no! There are so many of them!
Hurry, Sonic! We can keep them in check, but not for long.
That'll work. I'll find Shadow and be back in no time.
Nothing up there. Ooh, hello there.
This many death egg robots?
Thank you.
Come on, seriously? I'm not one to complain, but that's a lot, right? Way more than we can reasonably take on.
Listen up! Shadow has been sighted. Apparently, he's traveling above the city at high speed.
What's over here? How do I get up there without going this way? I don't. So, there's probably something up in that direction. Ow. No? Ah, fine. I'll come back for it. One ring out of five.
All right, Shadow, what's the deal?
Chaos control!
another shadow?
He just disappeared.
That was a fake.
A fake? How?
Infinite can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeits?
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this. We always do. We just haven't figured that part out yet.
All right. Back to wherever it was. Ah, here it is. I think. Maybe. Yeah. All right, get this one real quick. Idea where that one is. Ah, okay, so that's how I would get there normally. Missing two of them still. What missions are new? Use homing attack, quick step. The missions just keep piling up. Well, next thing next time.